So I'm just putting this together so I have a sort of memory of my time with my friends. A lot of us are, some of them are shipping out to the military. I'm moving to a different city. We're all just going different places. So while we're all still together, I decided that I'm gonna start blogging. I don't know how to speak. It's kind of sad that I just graduated with my AA and I still don't know how to speak English, but whatever. So this is just gonna be a bunch of clips, maybe a couple different videos, maybe a bunch of different videos, depending on if I'm lazy or not, because I'm the one that's editing them, because I'm doing this shit for fun. So this is just...
Trying to get like all up in your head again, Montana, Atlanta. Maybe I should just go mosey my ass over to your house. What about the side of you up on the couch? So cozy, lowly, lit like rosy chicks. So you so cozy with somebody else. Get nervous, my stomach churning, burning. I'm be ready to knock some teeth out of his ass. Late night corner, we pass. Lake that switch, it get red. Used to skip out round that band. We don't go there no more. We don't see sun no more. Baby wanna raid the whole apartment like the FBI. Taking everything from pies and pans and fans of golden eye. Everything except the dog, everything in the drawers.
For the vlogging and everything.
Yeah, so we're here, African Diaspora News Channel.
Hi, this is the Blair Witch Project 2.
Seems to be real isopod hours.
Real isopod hours.
So yeah, we're here at the Real Isopod Hours convention.
This motherfucker see me bring out my camera and it's over, bro. It's over.
We're on the third.
I come back and all I hear is I wanna fuck a dragon.
I wanna fuck a dragon.
Don't touch my ass. Please don't touch my ass.
Do it again, you want?
Never got special mess, never had no halo. Chippy, I can barely hike it out of bedtime. Bomb under it, persuading you to hop in. Options, running out of options. Options, used to have options.
We'll also be putting a link in the description down below, right here, for African Diaspora News Insider.
I'm not doing any of that.
Subscribe to be on OnlyFans.
I'm not doing any of that. I'm not. Why do you
subscribe
even have
to? Subscribe to Chris's OnlyFans.
I can make an OnlyFans.
He has like five.
Bro, I got titties.
He has five different accounts, but they all got banned due to public
my
nudity.
My dick's swinging, bro. My dick long, bro.
Used to fight all my night terrors, now I smoke through the dreams. The pressure put me in the places where I'm stuck in the seams. They seal my mouth and said the only way to breathe is to scream. Pop the stitches from society and fall to my knees. The machines weaving our fate are getting harder to please. But I believe to an extreme. To anybody listening that's in between.
Went to church for the hell of it. Stumbled in drunken shit, been going through it again. Been talking to myself, wondering who I am. Been thinking I am better than him. In times like these, I just need to believe it's all part of a plan. Lost a part of me, but I am still here.
Wash it out of all of me to feel the failure.
Maybe I'll be gone for a minute.
But you know that's a lie.
What's up, man? Hey, yo, add me on SoundCloud, Young Tip Touchy, straight from the camp. The South will rise again, yeehaw.
I'm leaving that in.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, follow DJ Stank Dip on SoundCloud.
Stank Dip. Bro, Pepe Le Pew must have had the nastiest dick.
Bro, he must have had some crazy dick.
He would have put his dick in anything, bro.
Spending all my nights alone, waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I fall asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for.
but we need each other. No, I'm sorry, but we need each other. I move mountains on my own, don't need nobody, yo. Change your mind when I change my life. Better stop believing in myself. And we all now looking for God, so we never see it in ourselves. Shit divine and adventure and movie style. It's hard to tell what a prayer compare. You can find me dancing in between the range. Just trying to find a way to make the pain stop. All the time we're in the graveyard. Got a nigga feeling drained. Written in all my decisions. This is not supposed to be a way of living. Turn my temple down into a prison.
Spend some nights alone before I hear you calling. You're the only one I want by my side when I'm falling. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for. I know it's all, but we need each other. Know it's all, but we need each other.
Yeah. Back on Vince with the braces on. You
start. This is how you get the ladies, right? You start off like this. Hey, wanna count my shoulders? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wait. Shit.
That's not even funny. That's not even funny.
That was
not
so
funny.
That was a Planet of the Apes reference. That was so good. It was like, you want to count shoulders? 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
You're supposed to do this.
Supposed to do this.
Fucking idiot.
You're just not funny.
Hey. Wow.
Love you right. All by yourself. But I make it right, baby. I want you to know.
Sanders ball sack.
We're the 12-year-old recording the video.
He's not 12.
He's 10 now.
He's almost
I already
legal.
Said be careful what age he is around Emilio.
He's almost legal.
It's not legal.
Only thing in my pocket is my passport.
Follow George on Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Jorge.s.cheesedick.
We came back though.
2005.
JK. George.s.hernandez. Add me on Pornhub too. Lefthandersonly.com.
I'm a lefty.
Oh shit.
Ooh.
Bro, I feel so bad for all these people.
True. What's your dick, Nick?
People don't understand.
Would I use this guy?
You gotta be mad. Bro, if you don't got arms, bro, you gotta figure out a way to be flexible enough to do it with your feet, bro.
No, if anything, you can find the door, a doorway. And close the door just a little halfway.
You're not closing the door on your penis.
Oh shit.
No, that's not, doesn't feel good. That's painful. Bro, don't get so, I'm ugly. I am too goddamn ugly for you to be this close to my goddamn face. This is my channel. You can't do me like that, bro.
Son of a bitch, he just now got home. It just alerted me he got home. He was down the street on Hancock. He was
by here.
He was getting his hand cut.
He was on Northeast Pine Island.
Probably not.
Do you love me, love me, love me? Do you love me, love me?
You can do the old Japanese log trick or the brick trick. Stand like at least 5 feet above sea level.
This?
And grab string.
Oh, yeah.
Straw. Kind of thread the straw together and try and grab like an adobe brick. And hang it to the shaft of your penis.
Hang a mortarized adobe brick from the shaft of your pen 15. And it'll elongate it by 10 inches overnight.
Not as hard if you let me through.
I ain't signed for no bullshit. I saw my baby down, but
I used to jerk off the Dr. Seuss books.
Right. We're not putting this in.
Wait, no.
I'll put whatever the fuck I want to put in.
here's the story. The first sexual encounter I ever had with Dr. Seuss was when I read the novelization.
The first. The first.
When I read more than one? When I read the novelization of Here's a Who. And when I saw the, when I saw, you know, the animations and the pictures, man, son of a bitch, I definitely heard of Who. Definitely heard of fucking Who. And I think we were at an open at Barnes & Noble with the children. So, so that's maybe where the Who came from.
Were you? How old were you?
I was maybe at least like 18.
So like 3 years ago?
Yeah, yeah, roughly.
Yeah, about 3 years ago.
Around that circa 2017.
Circa 2017. If you loved your love, I'd be proud.
Says save in chat, idiot.
Did you click it?
Yes.
Once.
Yes.
There's something bigger going on.
You're so fucking stupid.
There's something bigger going on here.
You're so fucking stupid, Emilio. Fuck you.
What?
Fucking dog.
What you call? What you call?
I call him. I call hog shit.
Hog shit. I'll take a shit.
Yeah, you probably should.
I'm actually about to shit myself.
You please go shit.
Hold on, buddy. All right. I should pull a very good meme. And just go right in the bathroom where Chris is.
Yeah, go into the bathroom and interrogate Chris's asshole.
Right now. I don't. We're gonna watch that asshole speak.
I don't think that's legal.
No, no.
No, there's like cocaine all over the bathroom floor.
Cocaine?
There's like cocaine all over the floor. If you left your love, I'll be right. If you left your love, I'll